Let's talk about the king of mobility drills. A lot of people would say it's the deep squat. The deep squat's great, especially for things like ankle mobility, but I believe this is the king of human movement. We're talking sprinting, running, walking, natural human locomotion, which requires hip dissociation. One side of the hip coming into flexion while the other is coming into extension. That's why in the durability code, we use a lot of split squat variations because that is exactly what we're training. So this one, for example, this is a back leg lunge where we're stressing that front line of the back leg. So like that rectus femoris that gets massively undertrained and underlengthened with normal bilateral squatting and deadlifting. Now, this is where we gotta start. We gotta start with positional drills, getting that pelvis in a good position and moving well. Otherwise, the muscles surrounding it are just a prisoner to that joint position. This frees up the length tension relationship and everything starts to loosen up. Then eventually we get into our split squat variations and then even more dynamic exercises like this, where